Source Elements.
The crew at Disney's 20th Century Animation, who produce Family Guy and American Dad, have used Source Elements solutions for recording remote worldwide talent for years. During 2020, as situations rapidly changed, the team needed to adapt and work remotely, engineering from their home studios, not just with remote talent, but with remote creatives as well. The solutions team at Source Elements worked with Disney to design and integrate the same workflow as with a studio control room and a live room. The talent could be perfectly recorded directly to Pro Tools, regardless of internet bandwidth issues. The creatives could openly converse with each other and with the audio engineer, just like being together in a control room. And the creatives could directly talk to the talent with a dedicated Talkback button, as if they were in the live room. Family Guy, created by Seth MacFarlane in 1999, is a surreal and darkly humorous animated sitcom lampooning American culture. The series has won 3 Emmy and 3 Annie Awards. Continue watching this short video to see how all the magic happens. To make Family Guy, in traditional animation workflow fashion, the voices are recorded first for the animators to work to. The voice talent is recorded remotely from the studios using Source Connect Standard at the talent end and Source Connect Pro at the recording studio. This gives the highest quality recording possible from the remote end and allows the security of an auto-restore session where nothing is ever missed, even if there are any internet hiccups. Each end has the Source Connect Queue Manager. The talent's queue manager checks the sent audio, and the studio's queue manager confirms that the engineer is receiving all of this information by comparing the data with its recorded audio files folder. If any of the recorded packets are missing, it alerts the talent's queue manager, which sends the missing audio data to the engineer's audio files folder via an FTP server, without the engineer having to do anything whatsoever. Total peace of mind from the queue manager, your digital best buddy that's always watching your back. The engineer can talk to the talent via the reverse feed of Source Connect, as it's fully duplex. To activate his Talkback mic in Pro Tools, he uses Source Talkback, a small, highly efficient plugin that he places on his Talkback microphone input and his monitoring output channel, so that when the Talkback is activated, his monitoring dims by user presettable amount. The Talkback can be momentary.
Oi, that's my biscuit.
Latched.
Can we discuss which biscuit I like best?
Or automatically
when the transport stops, when it's best
not to have a mouthful of biscuits at all. Now let's consider the creatives who direct the voice record sessions and make all the important decisions and eat most of the biscuits. They need to be able to talk to each other, to talk to the audio engineer for technical approval, and to tell him not to eat all the biscuits. And they need to hear the talent with as low latency as possible. To do this, we make an internet source now room. This is a high quality, low latency Chrome browser chat room where all the participants' audio is meshed together, i.e. you are not fed yourself back to enable easy conferencing. This enables the creatives to direct the talent with their collective creative wisdom and to discuss which biscuits are best, without having to add the latency of going into the engineer's Pro Tools session and back out again, or indeed disturbing the recording. The creatives also like to have a private chat room where they can converse amongst themselves or with the audio engineer and not disrupt the talent. They've chosen Zoom for this due to their familiarity. They're all connected to this Zoom zoo, as is the audio engineer, but he doesn't share his biscuits though. For everyone at Source Elements, it's been an absolute hoot working with 20th Century Animation, and we are sorry about eating most of the biscuits.
Source Elements.